brambles. You're going too fast for me.
Come on, sorcerer, catch us!
Hey, slow down. You'll exhaust our villain.
This is your tower. It's evil.
Doesn't he ever get tired? I really should get back to studying.
Come on, we had a long journey today. Please, Mother said to try to exhaust him. Be brave, sorcerer. Your fight is far from over.
Your mother's going to wonder where we are.
It's been a long road. You have the right to stretch your legs.
Yes.
Amicia!
Look at that.
A castle.
Let's go see.
Yeah! All right, then. Time to run. Hugo, you're going to sweat like a hog.
I am sweating like a hog.
It's good for you. I like your new home.
It's a castle.
All right.
Lucas, the perfidious is invading my castle.
Yes, and I'm going to turn you into a beetle.
Amicia, he's too powerful. We have to hide.
Yes.
I'll count to 10. Then I'll come for you, King Hugo and...
Amicia the Amazon.
Of course. So go, now!
Come, Amicia the Amazon. We have to find a good hiding place.
Good.
Let's keep an eye on him now.
Yes. We'll move if he comes.
7, 8, 9, 10! I'm coming!
He's coming, he's coming!
I smell fear. I, Lucas, perfidious among the perfidious, swear to make a stew out of your toes and eat it.
He's horrible.
Aha! You are resourceful, but I will find you all the same.
Fair enough. Well, I'll get back to studying now.
Lucas?
Well, if I want to become an alchemist...
But you are an alchemist.
I'm still your mother's apprentice.
All right, go and study. We'll stay a little longer.
Right. Goodbye.
Come, let's see the rest of the castle.
As you wish, good king.
I'm glad Lucas stayed with us.
Me too. We wouldn't be here if not for him. Of course. Just don't fall.
I never fall.
Yes, sure.
Yes. King Hugo patrols the ramparts of his great wall.
What can you see from up there?
My kingdom.
Is it prosperous?
It was, but then Lucas attacked.
Oh, yes. The infamous sorcerer.
Oh, a river. It's the sea.
Let's patrol there. Very pretty. So?
This is where my kingdom stops.
That branch is your frontier.
Yes!
Why not?
Look out, Amicia the Amazon! Enemy ships coming! They're going to attack us!
Oh no! What do we do?
Stay at the frontier and sing them before they pass!
Got it! My mighty sling is yours!
Here comes the sorcerer's army!
I see them! We'll save your land, my king! One down!
Yes! Keep going!
this kingdom.
Only good magic. Yes, the king applauds.
Let them come. I'll crush them. Many tried to invade us.
But we pushed them back.
Because we are the House of Darun.
Can you shoot, Tana?
Of course I can!
Great! I'm the king, and she's my captain, and we're fighting a sorcerer's army!
I'll fire the cannon, then!
Now, let's fight!
Wow! You're a crack shot! You're good!
But they keep coming!
And they'll keep sinking! Our defenses are too strong for them! Hugo, take cover! all right, boys. You won. They surrendered.
Surrender accepted! I should go now. I'm late for work.
You work?
Yes, on my father's farm with my brothers.
Are you all right?
I must go. Bye!
Good luck, then.
Goodbye, Tana! He was nice.
Come along, my king. The war is over. Let's keep following this river.
You've sung so many. You're a great captain. And Tuna was nice.
He was, yes.
I'd like to have a friend like him.
I know. But we'll settle down soon, and you'll make friends.
You're sure?
As soon as we know how you're doing.
That could be a long time.
Not this time. This time is different. We'll have to climb this. You pull me up this time.
What?
Just kidding. I'll help you.
You're too heavy anyway.
How dare you?
One day I'll be able to. Whoa! That castle is huge!
What do you say? Do we attack it?
All right. I'm ready.
Now, charge!
The gate is closed, Captain. What do we do?
Let me see. Ha! It's locked up tight.
They saw us coming. Here, secret path.
Let's sneak in.
Yes, it's a good plan.
Ooh, I feel evil around us.
It's a bit dark.
Come on, my king. They don't expect us to sneak in.
Yes.
I'm with you. Don't worry. Oh, I think the sorcerer's men are close.
Really?
Are you hurt?
No, but I want to go back now.
I agree. That's enough for today.
Yes. Amicia, there are food and clothes.
People live here.
We've broken their ceiling. Maybe they heard.
Let's just be careful for now.
You smell that? It smells like a fireplace.
Yes. What?
It's all burned.
It's recent. These baskets and their beehives.
But why are they burned?
I don't know. Let's be discreet and get out.
Maybe it was an accident?
Where are the people?
Monsieur!
What's going on?
How many of you are there?
Wait! We didn't mean to trespass. We fell here by accident. We'll leave if you show us how.
Lies!
I swear! I don't know what's happening here, but we have nothing to do with it.
Lies! You bloody things! I'll cut you to pieces!
Run!
Come back here!
We need an exit!
The door!
No! No, no! Come!
You're trapped! You're going nowhere!
Here!
He's still behind us!
Keep an eye out for an exit! Through here! He won't follow!
Quick!
That man on the ground's the last we got.
Well, kill them if you find them.
We must get out of here.
Yes, quick.
They're crazy.
What a mess. Now what use do you have for our meat and honey, huh? You're dead.
Let's cross.
No, they're going to kill us.
No, because they won't see us.
Matthias, come. They got Grandad pretty bad.
Amicia, the house.
No.
Well spotted.
Looks bad. Dad will be back from the market any time now. Yes. Watch over him for now.
We could hide here.
They'd find us. We have to keep going.
It's a bloodbath.
What? I just stand there.
Careful.
There may still be some of them around. Go help the others.
I don't feel well, Matthias.
I don't give a damn!
It's...
You won't move.
Whatever.
I'll handle it.
That toolbox, it'll make a noise.
It's the last time they'll come here. I tell you.
You don't have to kill all of them, you lunatic.
Steady.
Just needed goddamn work.
Is someone still hiding?
Go away!
Let's be quick!
We get back to the cart. We get away from this place. Mummy will be so angry.
We just won't tell her.
Must be elusive.
We'll leave as soon as we get to the cart, anyway.
What is that little shit now? You were supposed to stand guard. This is all on you!
We're going to have to climb up. Quietly.
Donna! Get your damned ass over here right now!
Up there, on our way. Oh no, this is where Donut lives.
Maybe he's still away.
I hope so.
Let's try through here.
At least they didn't damage these ones.
Wait. threat behind him.
Help! I've got an axe! I warn you!
Now's our chance.
Saints protect me. Nothing here.
You were Dad's biggest mistake, but I will fix it!
Stop!
Hugo, stay behind me!
Who are you?
We got lost, we're leaving. Just let the boy go.
You hear that, Remy?
Are you with the thieves?
No, we just arrived. Listen, it's our fault if he was late.
You have no right to be here! Remy, you handle it. And don't disappoint me.
But the boy?
He's the right age to learn.
You shouldn't have come.
You don't want to do this, believe me.
You talk too much.
Amicia? Don't hurt me. Where are we? No! It's starting again! I need help! Wait for me! Are you the only one here? Where's Amicia? No! Don't go! Breathe! To go back. I need my sister and my mummy. Maybe he knows where they are. Yes. Maybe they're through here. Art? Oh, what is this place? Amicia? Mummy? Lucas?
Who's awake?
Did you sleep well?
I was dreaming. Where are we?
Was it your island dream again?
Yes. I was sick, and then there was a big bird that saved me. But what happened to Amicia? At the farm?
We were playing by the river, remember? But you felt very tired all of a sudden. So I carried you back, and you fell asleep.
It's probably just a lack of salt in your blood.
But, Amicia...
It's been a long trip, Hugo. We're all exhausted. But the Red City's at hand. We'll get you checked there.
You know, we're going to meet a great alchemist there. From the Order. They know the macula very well. They've been studying it for centuries.
Yep, they didn't come to help us in Guyen before we had to flee.
They didn't know the Inquisition would come after us. They are ready to welcome us now.
Let's hope they'll make up for it, then.
They will. The macula's not just in Hugo's blood. It concerns everybody. And it can change everything.
What's that?
I don't know. Be careful.
Let's see.
Hello there!
Hello. What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl.
What did they do exactly?
They trespassed on a family's property. There was an argument and men were slaughtered. The younger brother witnessed it.
Well, that's horrible. I hope you find the culprits.
Oh, I do too. The boys are my nephews.
Mother, we need to leave. Now.
Yes. Sorry, we still have quite the road ahead of us.
Hello.
We won't take long.
Bye-bye! It's them!
Come here!
No, wait! Amicia!
You, get the cart! Don't let her get away!
I know you're in there somewhere. Show yourself.
My sling. Oh, still in the cart. Move on.
Still. Open your eyes. Let's extend the search to the fields.
Yes. Come away.
Careful, she's wicked. She might be right next to you. We've got company. Search everywhere.
The guard. They need you. Hugo needs you. All right. It must have gone down the hill. Move fast. Unseen. Careful. You can do it.
You saw our lady battle Matthias and Remy. How do we kill such monsters?
Let's try cutting off their heads. We'll call a priest if we must.
Keep going. Hugo!
He's still breathing. It's the shock.
It's over. It's all right. It's all right.